The H2C isn't worth it, at least not for me. In my last reel, I said I was getting both the U1 and the H2C, but literally one day later, Prusa announced their Core One Plus INDX collab and everything changed. The numbers don't lie, the U1 swaps colors in 13 seconds, and the Prusa INDX in around 16, but the H2C over 30 seconds because it still relies on the AMS. The slicer tells the same story. My Dragonborn Paladin takes about 5 hours 26 minutes on the U1, and it should be similar on the Prusa INDX, but on the H2C it takes 11 hours. Now, that doesn't mean the H2C is a bad machine, far from it. On full plates it catches up and prints almost as fast as the others. It has a massive build plate and it's Bamboo Lab, so it'll be rock solid. This thing is built for print farms. But I just want to print small PLA monsters quickly, preferably in smaller quantities. For hobbyists, the H2C just doesn't make sense, especially at $2,400 when the U1 is $850 and the Prusa Core 1 INDX is going to be $1,800 for 8 colors. And it's Prusa, the quality will also be amazing, just look at the Prusa XL. So for now, I think I'm sticking with the U1 and waiting for the Prusa INDX combo. What machine would you get and why? Let me know in the comments.